I knew nothing about it because I'd been out of the country for a while. I was in Europe, and I had just finished working in London, and I had flown to Paris for the first time. And I was loving it, and I was there for 2 days when I received a call from my agent in LA. And he said, "You must come home, they're doing Star Trek." And I didn't know what a Star Trek was.